But again, another thing that I am really bothered by with gyms is that there's all this big equipment there, and there's not even a subtle implication that the only way you can get and stay fit is with all this big equipment. And I worked in gym environments for years and years, so I kind of know the mentality. In reality, a lot of gyms would rather that you sign up and never come. There's really not enough room for all the members in there. And so they'd rather that you sign up and never come. So I think it's possibly the case that there's a sort of hidden agenda to intimidate a lot of average people. So anyway, I do have a little bit of equipment lying around the room here today, and I just wanted to showcase some of it. In order to get and stay fit, what you primarily need is your body. Doesn't matter where you go, you always have your body with you. Right? It's free. It comes along for the ride. So you probably just need stuff like a foam roller or two, you know. If you like kettlebells, you know, you can get a kettlebell. Did you know they were invented in Russia? Russia wasn't great with big equipment, but they had a lot of cannonballs left over at the end of the Second World War. So took a cannonball and put a handle on it. That's a kettlebell. But it's a great device because it's like a weight, but when you throw it around, it changes where your center of gravity is, and you have to adjust for that. You know, maybe some dumbbells. I have a couple push-up handles here because as I age, my wrists get angry at me if I do too many push-ups the standard way. Here's my little bag of tricks. So in here I have, and when I do personal training, I usually just take the bag with me, and then everything I need is in the bag. So we have like a weightless ball. And if I'm going to travel, I can even deflate it, and then it takes up no space. It weighs nothing. I have a TRX in here. This is probably the greatest invention of the last century when it comes to fitness equipment. It's those straps that hang from a door or the ceiling, and you hold on to them. And they change your center of gravity. So they make you either heavier or lighter, and it makes the exercise either harder or easier, you know, depending on what kind of exercise you're gonna do. I have a, you know, a circular band or two in there. I have some actual bands. Here's what that looks like out of the box. Hold on. Microband, you know. I have a couple of tubes in here because handles are easier to hold on to. So a tube or two. I have a door attachment, a jump rope. I love my jump rope. That's actually my favorite exercise of all time. And I have a yoga strap. You know, sometimes you need something that isn't stretchy, you know. And these little things, gosh, I love these guys. These are called gliding discs. Let me hold this up so you can see gliding. They were invented by Mindy Milray, and she's like America's favorite aerobics queen. She's won every major award when it comes to video aerobics tapes and stuff like that. But